So today we're going to be working on our triceps. I'm going to do three different exercises for you, and they'll all increase in intensity as we go on. So this workout is called the tricep pull extension. An important thing to remember is to keep your elbows fully locked and your arms straight when you're coming up. You're going to do 10 of these to start with. This next exercise is called the ball push-up. You want to be